Do you feel the buzz?
Story, new game. We'll go moderate. Start. All right, let's get this started. This is a story-driven game, so I'm going to try to talk as less as possible. But I am going to have like a sometimes like a oh shit moment. I might get scared, so yeah.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joe. What do you do? That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
Well, We should head back.
This game looks pretty good, man. I like the graphics on it. This does look very nice, man. I can't run though. Can't make it go faster? No. So I guess I'm gonna be playing with Joe and also Ellie. That must be the time right there. Yeah, so far the game's looking pretty nice, man. I wonder when we're gonna start getting the zombies. Look at the deer over there. Maybe once I beat the game, I'll try to play it on the hardest level, but we'll see. Town.
Oh. It's okay. I got him.
So I think we're
sure?
4 years from the first game, I think we're at. I'm not too sure, but I think we are. I remember reading that somewhere.
Not what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later.
All right. So I guess that was the little intro right there. Oh, there's Ellie. She still looks young. It's not 4 years, is it?
No. Ellie?
She can't hear you, man.
Give me a heart attack.
No way. She's
tried knocking, but
Is it right after the first one?
Hey.
She still looks young. Hey. I think she was 14.
What's up, Joel?
She still looks like 14.
Just checking in. Folks were, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. So, oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just, I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
Are they in bad terms? Looks that way.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
That's okay. Oh, okay. I could play, huh?
If it's you, I surely lose myself. Trying, sometimes you'll seek stolen missing parts. I've no need for any more, as I believe, and I believe as I can see our future days, days of.
That's beautiful, man. Yeah, I'm almost breaking up with here, yo.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No, I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
Wait, he did say that in the first one. I think I remember.
He did.
Did he? Can't remember, man.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
I get it.
Good night, kiddo.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, I knew she looked kind of young. Okay, there. So she's like 18 now. 18, 19,
morning.
Something like
Sorry,
that.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me.
Ooh.
She's done being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait, you kissed Dina?
Oh.
Dina.
I thought this was...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Ooh, damn.
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never... Fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuff together while we're late.
Smells fine.
It smells fine. Alright, so what do we have here? Nothing here. Backpack? Like a bunch of posters, some band over there. Is there anything else we can grab here? She has some comic books too.
Hey, is Joel up? Sucks.
Yeah, and imagine they got my sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
I got everything.
Yes.
Let's get the day started.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
It's a crazy night.
Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Cool.
Thanks.
So, doggy.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
You know what this reminds me of? It's like the Wild Wild West, you know?
Hey,
Jesse.
Oh, hi.
You got the blacksmith over there. Tipsy pissing like a bar. This really does seem like a wild, wild west.
No.
Well, just you need some boots and a sombrero, you know. In the back. You'll fit in right nicely.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
What happened last night, yo?
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a little thank you, or not thank you, sorry for kissing your ex,
yeah. I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that.
That's gonna be kind of awkward.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, what's up, Maria?
What's up?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Always.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Hey. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken! I hate this kid so much.
I'm gonna try to control. Yeah, let's fuck him up, yo.
Yeah,
you asked for it. You better run, you little shit. Shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Got him.
We're on the board, suckers.
Got him.
Eat that. Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Got him.
Ow!
Ah, oh, shit. Damn. He got me. Oh, damn. He got me.
See you. Oh, suck it. Fuck yeah.
Don't tell your mom.
Oh, in your face!
I'm fucking this kid up.
Eat snow! Oh, dang it! No, you better hide.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Got him.
I know where you live,
Alex. Double hit.
Oh no, you got snow in your hair. I see you. Your parents don't love you.
Oh damn, that's harsh.
No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel? Get her. Just help me. You'll never get away with this.
All right, we have to get back to work, yo.
Come on. Monsters. All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aw, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy. Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this group.
Good morning, girls.
Morning.
Good morning. Mine? Oh, this one's mine?
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
That's not horsey.
Come on. Hey, Shiver.
Shiver.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it.
Got it.
All right. Get going.
Let's do this. We have three playable characters. Looks that way. She looks fit, yeah.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You doing your teeth grinding thing?
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I can see Manny's hometown.
Hometown?
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
Where is she? Where is he taking me?
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Yeah, run to make
that's
it.
Cold.
Damn.
You did it on purpose. For your ego.
There we go.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Eyes on me. Abby.
Yes, sir.
Stop looking down.
So her name is Abby. Well, did he say that before? I don't remember.
Do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
I hear something. Maybe it was just the chase chipping or something. Oh, there's a town.
Is this it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
What are these guys planning?
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Where are they? Going after Joel?
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, I don't like these people no more.
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Damn.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I
fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
Damn, what did he do that they hate them so much?
See you back at the lodge.
All this, man.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
This way. That shit scared me. Holy shit. Dude, how do you fight? Okay, there we go. This way? I'm lost. Where the hell am I supposed to go? It's over here, right? Okay, maybe. Damn, I suck at the jumps, yo. What the hell? Okay, maybe I have to sprint. Go. Dude, I haven't seen any fucking zombie yet.
Look out. It's just a short hike.
Oh shit. Dude, I keep getting scared. Huh. Yeah, thank God I'm not pregnant.
Shit.
Is it alive?
You alive?
Are all of these alive? No. One of these are gonna be alive, yo. Oh shit, there's a shitload of them.
There's a lot of them.
I'm scared. Damn, that was scary. I thought one was gonna grab me or something, yo. Yeah, I can't see. Ooh, shit, that's shit. Out the way.
Okay.
Oh shit! That shit scared me. Get away from me. Oh shit. Get up. Get up. Hold on. Whew. Okay, so L1's melee. Oh, there's another one. Shit. What the hell? What the hell? Damn. I kick it. Damn, I do though. Damn. Why couldn't fucking melee? Let's try it one time. Okay, let's try it. Okay. Where's the other one? There we go. Oh, okay. Dodge. There we go. Okay. Then you really have to time these, yo. I need some bandages. Come on. Oh, damn. Dude, you really have to time your dodges, yo. I'll get the hang of it, though. I hope. This is where I came down from, right? So we go this way. Let me put away the gun. Let's see. There's nothing here. Nothing, no. Oh.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
This is a bad idea. I feel there's gonna be one in here, yo. There's not gonna be one right on top of me.
Where's that lookout?
I needed that one. All right, let's go. Yo, this is fucking scary, man. Oh.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Can I go in here? To be through here now. Oh, there we go. Off the light. So nothing in here. He's gonna see his buddy there, dude. He's going back. you. It's coming back. To anything else. Oh, there we go. There's one on the way over there.
Fuck, I'm so lost.
Okay, so another one over there. I see four of them. Alright, just don't turn around. Oh, shit. Oh, he didn't see me. Oh, shit. They didn't hear that? Whew, that was scary. So I got two left. Oh shit. Why are you changing directions on me, yo? Last one. It looks like that's the last one. Alright, get over here. I don't really want to waste any bullets. Keep coming this. No, don't go that way. Alright, Let's go. Shit. Hey, how's everybody to get her? Ooh, tracks.
Horse tracks. Where's the patrol?
That was scary, yo. My heart's beating pretty quick. Now we're Ellie now.
Come on. This way. Right behind you.
Alright, y'all. Well, I'm gonna leave it right here. This is gonna be part one.
Do you miss being with him?
And then we'll just start again tomorrow. It's already pretty late at night to go to sleep. But yeah, this is part one. Hope you guys stay tuned for the part two. Thanks, man.